Extra starts now.
Why did you take his car?
Because I felt like it.
Only on News for Jax, a woman caught on camera stealing a rental car, arrested hours after the theft. It happened at the Ace Rent-A-Car on the north side. What you're seeing there, News for Jax was the only news crew there when the employees of that car rental store tracked down the woman and confronted her before police arrived.
And News for Jax reporter Corley Peel joins us live with what the woman is saying about the crime. Corley.
When I confronted the woman, she told me demons made her steal the car. Ace Rent-A-Car employees say they called police after they saw her steal the car, and they said they couldn't sit back and wait, so they had their employees scouting the area hotels, and they tracked her down at the Travelodge, which is less than a mile from their business. Our camera was rolling as we chased down the woman accused of stealing an SUV from the Ace Rent-A-Car Thursday afternoon. Employees say they found her with the stolen car at the Travelodge off Airport Road. Did you steal the car?
Oh, I don't know what you're speaking about, ma'am.
Well, we have you on video wearing that same outfit.
Oh, really? That's nice.
Why did you take the car?
I don't know.
You don't know?
Demons told me to do it.
Who told you to do it?
The demons.
Demons told you to steal the car? Why did they tell you to do that?
I don't know. I really don't know.
So you admit you took it?
No, I didn't take it. The demon took it.
The demon took it. Earlier that day, surveillance cameras caught a woman wearing the same clothes at the front desk of the Ace Rent-A-Car. She is then seen in this video driving off in a white Toyota RAV4.
She hops in a car that they were in the process of cleaning and drove off.
What you gonna
I'm
do?
The manager of the place.
Employees say the woman was mad because they were overbooked.
I tried to rent it, but y'all didn't want to rent me a car. I'm talking about y'all ain't had no cars for rent. So I stole. Any more questions?
When police arrived, the woman hid in her hotel room.
Police!
Officers eventually made entry and put her in handcuffs.
I hope that she gets the help that she needs.
Absolutely.
Yeah.
The woman had little to say once officers put her in a patrol car. At this time, we don't know the name of the woman accused of stealing the car. We are also waiting to hear what charges she could face. Reporting live, Corley Peel, Channel 4, the local station.